Okay, so these are the ingredients for frosting. So we have a 1 cup sugar, 1/2 cup of all-purpose flour, 1/2 cup of cocoa powder, 1/2 cup of water, and 1 1/2 cup of milk, and 1/4 cup of butter. Mix all dry ingredients. Add the liquid ingredients. Cook for 5 to 10 minutes. Add the butter. Transfer to the bowl and let it cool. Apply the frosting to the cake.